haven't seen a chair in decades. I lost one of my chairs in the Great War. I loved that chair since the day I was born. Not once, but twice. It was very careless of me. It was almost like a whisper.